whatever this town's called. I know what's going on here, and frankly, I'm appalled. I read 3/4 of a news story, and I knew I had to call. And nevertheless, I am doing the miracle worker. Bigoted monsters, just who do you think you are? Your prejudice and your oppression won't get past this Broadway star. Stealing the rights of a girl who is an LGBTQ teen. I've been far too angry to Google what those letters mean. But it's not about me, it's about poor Emma. Emma Ford, can't you see the ordeal she's been down? So hear my plea, or here's your next dilemma. How do you silence a man who is known for his belt? Sing it, Gregor, his belt. But it's not about me.
Get them out of here now.
Go on and threaten to riot. It won't face me in the least. I understand furious town folk, I the Beauty and the Beast. I'm no stranger to slander, so my dear, you're not alone. The Post once said I was too old to play Eva Peron. Eva Peron. But it's not about me, it's Emma's story, damn it. Equality should be this country's norm. No photography, unless you Instagram it. Use hashtag Gigi Takes Local Yokels by Storm. But it's not about me. I didn't come here to make a scene, but I know how Emma's heart aches. And this is how actors intervene with fiery songs and dance breaks.
It's all about Emma,
and not about